Good morning, Westfield High School. Today is Wednesday, November 24th, 2021. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Westfield High School, and welcome to BBTV. I'm Leo Carl.
And I'm Lance Foulet. We now go to Justin with pep rally information. Good morning, Justin.
Good morning. Today is the annual WHS pep rally to show off some of our school spirit. At 11:08, at the end of today's shortened bell schedule, students will walk down to Keller Stadium with their classes. If you're marching with a club, meet with them in the back field of the school during this time to get your posters ready. When we get to Keller, each grade student section will be marked with a poster. Freshmen and sophomores will be in the away bleachers, and juniors and seniors will be on the home side. To space out more, any students are welcome to stand by the grass on the far side of the field. All Battle of the Classes event participants can report directly to the field to find their grades team and compete for who will try to dethrone the teacher team in this year's student versus teacher flag football game, fighting for the Dr. Nelson Memorial Trophy. Let's go, Blue Devils!
Thanks, Justin. Hola, todos. If you're a part of the Spanish club, don't forget to meet at the softball field behind the school following dismissal to march in the parade to Kaler and show your support for the club.
If you're interested in politics, public affairs, and the law, then you should join the Youth and Government Club. The annual YAG conference will be in person once again this April. Join the YAG classroom with the code MNFPTS6 or see Mr. Delaferra in room 145 for more information.
It's time now for our sports update with Michael Cerotti.
Good morning, WHS. I'm Michael Cerotti, and here is your BDTV sports update. The annual Thanksgiving game is back this year, as the football team travels to Plainfield tomorrow at 11 a.m. for their final game of the season. That's all for today's sports report. Back to you, Lance and Leo.
Thanks, Michael. We now go to Mrs. Fennis with an important announcement.
Good morning, Westfield High School. I want to take this opportunity to wish you and your families a very happy Thanksgiving. Earlier this week, BDTV had an announcement about the importance of showing gratitude. As we celebrate Thanksgiving with our friends and families, please take a moment to reflect on all of the things you're grateful for. I am thankful for this community of Westfield High School, and I'm glad we can all celebrate together today at our pep rally. I hope you all have a wonderful long weekend.
Thank you. And that concludes today's show.
Have a wonderful Thanksgiving, WHS, and go Blue Devils!